once you have inserted it, just slant it a little bit and then get yourself a nice burr. Okay? That's it. Should be enough. Now we do the refilling of these bad boys. There you go. That's a full 500 ml of Daytone turquoise blue fountain pen ink. It's gonna do some nice bright things. Okay.